I felt I was locked in to the premium feeding rate. My message to anyone that's worried about changing from their current provider, I got the 60 cents premium and DC Power Co had given me 15 cents extra a kilowatt. So why would you say no?